There's the whistle, and here's the call. The Oilers have been served up with a 2-minute penalty for charging.